Hey, what's up everyone? CPNICHOLLS here, and if you watch one of my videos in the past, you know I'm all about the funny moments, but in this video I'm going to be showing you something very serious. Now, a bit of backstory, I've never really reported anyone for cheating, it's just not my way. So if I'm teaming up with a friend and we somehow get destroyed by another player, and we think they were way too good, they've got to be cheating, we've got to report them. In the back of my mind I feel like maybe they were that good at the game, maybe they weren't cheating, they don't deserve the report button. But in this video I do report two players. Why do I report them? Here's why. I was playing a solo game, you heard me, a solo game, and I caught two players teaming. Did they deserve the report button? You be the judge.
Thank you. just conquered her whole way around retail. One more way.
Slowly get there. Oh shit. And that's how we do it!